Wow Global Network is at Soda Bottle Openerwala, and I am very happy. I just had my lunch, and well, we have with us on the hot seat a young and dynamic chef of this place. So I would want you to introduce yourself, sir.
I am Chef Hemant Sonar.
Yeah.
Basically working for Olive Group almost for 2.5 years.
Mm-hmm.
And it's lovely working with the Soda Bottle Opener Wala.
Yeah. So what's so special about this place?
See, basically Soda Bottle Opener Wala is basically, it's a Parsi and a Bombay street food.
Okay.
Basically inspired from the Parsi and Bombay street food. So we go, like, we have included a lot of street food.
Uh-huh.
Bombay street food especially, and a Parsi authentic food.
Right, right.
And that goes like Bombay.
Okay, so there is a blend of Parsi food as well as, I think, Iranian as well.
Parsi, and in fact, in this pavai we included a Persian food also.
Okay.
So basically the story is a big story, but in a short, like, you know, these Parsis came from Iran, you know, Persia.
Okay.
So Persian, Irani and all this thing, like, you know, it's all together.
Mixed together.
Yeah.
So it's an eclectic thali that you give.
Yeah.
We just had one. So what is the basic, difference between any other restaurant and this restaurant?
See, we normally do a lot of pop-ups over here. And the pop-up what we do is not like, you know, like we do it on the inspiration basis.
Okay.
Like, recently we are doing a tribal thali.
Okay.
So we got inspired with the tribal thing. We saw them, how they live, how they cook, what they eat.
Okay.
How they, like, you know, what are the ingredients used for
okay.
cooking, everything. And from their inspiration, we formed this thali.
Wonderful. So it's like promoting the Indian culture as well.
Yeah, definitely.
That's so nice, and I'm sure the people from whom you have thought about taking this recipes, they are also really feeling great that their menu is coming on to this particular place.
And what happened, you know, in tribal, you know, like, lot of recipes were there.
Yeah.
But, you know, we are not, that was not up to the mark to the sale, you know,
okay.
selling point of view.
Okay.
So I tried to mix up with my mom's recipe and tribal recipe and try to give a commercial touch to them.
Okay. So this is a place for everyone, whether old or young, because you are giving up something for everybody.
Yeah.
Right? So can you talk about some of the delicacies that you serve, which is very special?
See, normally we have a chicken cutlet pav.
Chicken cutlet pav. Okay.
Then we got like a dhansak, chicken dhansak.
Dhansak. Yes.
All this there.
Dhansak is actually
rice. Dal blend with lot of vegetables.
Yes.
And a kachumbar.
Wonderful. So that's something special that you can have here.
And a signature dish for Soda, we can always say it's a berry pulao. We give a berry pulao, like, in a mutton berry pulao, chicken berry pulao, veg berry pulao. You
okay.
should definitely try the berry pulao.
Wonderful. And I had this berries, mulberries, you know.
Yeah, mulberries.
Today.
Yeah.
So ye idea kahan se aaya ke you have to put fruit as well into a thali, because maine kahi bhi ye nahi dekha hai ke thali mein fruit
is
hai.
All Rekhi, what we have done with my head, Mohit Balchandran.
Okay.
He's a business head for the Soda Bottle.
Okay.
So in fact, he and me, like myself, like went to the Yaur Hills, Sari Mill, Borivali.
Okay.
We saw that, you know, these mulberries are there.
Right.
And we can put that mulberries on the thali. Normally people don't eat that. You will
Correct.
Find that mulberry selling in the RME colony for 10 rupees like this.
Yeah, you will get.
People don't pay attention to that.
Right.
So we included that. Even though that boar also. Like,
yeah, boar. Yes, yes, yes. So, I mean, it's really nice that you are bringing the forest into your restaurant and giving it that authentic touch that it requires. And people know about it. I don't think the youngsters even know about mulberry because they hardly see it, right? So you're really making an attempt to revive the fauna of our country, flora of our country.
We are trying.
Okay, so you have gone to many places before you were here. So how were your adventures like? I mean, if you could share.
See, before, like, from joining Olive Soda Bottle, before I was in Russia, Moscow.
Okay.
For 8.5 years I'm working there as an executive chef.
Okay.
I opened 3 restaurants over there, Indian
wonderful,
restaurants.
Wonderful.
The experience over there, like, you know, like, before I was not doing any Russian, like, you know, when the people used to speak Russian with me, I used to feel that they are, like, you know, they are scolding me or they are giving some bad words, because the language barrier was there.
Right.
It took me almost 1.5 years to understand and to learn the Russian.
Oh, so how do you say you are beautiful in Russian?
Vam krasiva.
Say that again.
Vam krasiva.
Oh, that's so sweet. Okay, so see, Russian food is something totally different.
Yeah.
Right, because it is according to the climate there, and here we have a equal climate, so any kind of things you can have a lot of experimentation done on various kinds of food. So do you think this is more challenging than that?
That was more challenging.
Acha.
Because I'll tell you, there were like lot of like when we open Indian restaurant over there, a lot of things were not available.
Okay.
So we try to replace the ingredients and all these things. It was a tough job for us.
Okay.
But anyway, like this is also a challenging part, no doubt right. about that. And a tribal was a super challenge for me.
Okay. So, as an entrepreneur, you are an entrepreneur, I believe, right? So, as an entrepreneur, what is the most important thing that is essential if you want to expand your business globally?
See, the best part, you should understand a clientele.
Okay.
Like, you know, clientele point of view, you should understand. It's not that I want to sell a burger, that you have to sell the burger. But only you need to understand what people
want,
demand.
What is their need.
You need. Ah. According that, you have to do the menus and everything.
Okay. So, here is one person who's so engrossed in his work and passionate. And not only passionate, he is into research and development as well. Bahut R&D aap karte ho. So, well, Hemant, it is beautiful talking to you. And towards the end of this interview, kyun na ek gana ho jaye, jo aapko pasand hai.
Okay. So whatever like I like.
Yeah, whatever you like.
No, like I like a song from Rocky film. It's
okay.
A Sanjay Dutt film. Aaye hi pyare hai.
Aaye hi pyare hai.
Oh, bin tere bina kahin lagta nahi.
वक्त गुजरता नहीं हाँ यही प्यार है. So you get exquisite dishes and delicacies जब प्यार हो जाता है, right?
Yeah.
So you are a total romantic. I'm sorry to embarrass you, but I'm sure it would be a. Are you married?
Yeah.
So your wife is really lucky to have somebody cook for her as well. Do you cook at home?
Frankly speaking, I don't cook at home.
But I'm sure she's able to get lot
yeah,
of recipes
lot of
from you. And may you be blessed and have a happy, happy married life.
Thank you.
What is your take on relationships today?
Relationship is a give and take relation. Like, you know, give and take thing has to be there. Like, you know, the care. Caringness should be there.
Okay.
So it's not that, you know, I care my wife a lot. She also cares for me. You know, it's a give and take relation, basically. In short.
हमको बस देखना है कि ये जो बंधन कभी ना टूटे, एक दूसरे के लिए सहारा बन के रहना है. बस यही कहना चाहते हैं, right? And dear friends, if you want to have the real taste of authentic food, the Indian culture, and a lot of experimentation, then you should be here in this place. So WOW Global Network is really, really happy and thankful to Chef
Hemant.
I forgot your name.
Hemant Sonar.
Hemant Sonar, for giving us this opportunity. And you should visit Rustam Soda Bottle Opener.
And in fact, you get these thalis in the Thane Viviana Mall and the Phoenix High Street Mall also.
Wow! So do visit Thane, Phoenix Mall and Viviana Mall and here at Powai. So stay tuned for more and we will be bringing you wonderful personalities with their inspiring stories. I really am impressed by you. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
God bless
I got bribes in the London, just to be in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van. Legacies, family, way and see, they like a panda. Going out like a Montana, honey killers on the helmets. Legacies, family, way and see, family. Pockets full, Danny, selling ball, candy. Man on the macho like Randy, the chopper go out to for